Hello and welcome to Lakewood Chevrolet. My name is Brett, and if you want some curb appeal, there is no better place to come than to Lakewood Chevrolet. And check out this 2018 Silverado LTZ. You got the custom wheels right there with the wheel lock, step assist, wheel house liners, as well as there are some mud flaps, tonneau cover, step assist bumper, trailering package, of course, 4x4 capability, and a BEV tonneau cover. This vehicle does also come with a towing package that includes sway assist, and I'm just going to get a shot of these wheels as we're going around here, just so you can see the tread that is left, and for you to enjoy. Nice wheelhouse liners, nicely constructed, whoever did that. Look at those wheels, look at that. This truck can be yours. Not only is it a beaut, but it is a functional truck. I'm going to get in there and show you around right now. Well, from grill to gate, the outer was stupendous. Now the exterior's time to shine. You can see that there are two places right there. I was going to say two amenity spots on the leather wrap steering wheel. You do also have the tap and tow on the transmission. Driver information screen, again, crystal pristine shape. Only 28,000 kilometers on here. This vehicle has barely been worked on. I bet you these haven't even been touched that much. That is the sway assist. That's the rotary dial to go from 2-0 drive all the way to 4-high, 4-low. Automated lights. And there's your little automation center with a little bit of a light wood grain trim there. Your door mirrors, you do have the turn signal indicator. Acoustic lamination on that glass makes this cabin extremely quiet, like a library. You got the driver information infotainment 3 system there. That is a 8-inch, if I do believe, right there. That is the home. Look how responsive that is. Boom, you got time, temperature, 4G LTE, and a backup cam. I'm just gonna put that in so you can see. Yes, follow that arrow to Lakewood, because this truck awaits. You got heated and vented seats on both sides of the island. Speaking of seats, look at this leather stitched, fully powered, heated, vented, ergonomically designed, doubly insulated so they do not lose their cushion. The center console does have that charge mat right there. You just throw that in there with a lot of options, tons of leg room. Now I forgot a fox. I'm gonna go check in the back, see if he is done and what is the verdict on this car. And just to provide some ambiance, getting into the back there, you can see it does have some nice wood grain trim there. Carpet with the customization mats, and I'm gonna give you a little look here at the step assist. Look at that chrome with the grip. The seats in the back are the same as in the front. They are a leather 60-40 split bench. Who is it? Is the Carfax. He must have finished his drink and he is already. Is it certified? It is certified from Carfax. This is one nice truck. But where is it? Where is this exact truck that you can come in and test drive even today? Look at those wheels. Curb uphill galore. Oh, it's at Lakewood Chevrolet. We're on the corner of 91st and 34th. Why don't you come on in? Take a test drive, and perhaps you'll be walking down this mile with a smile.